So in this clip, I have no audio for, so I'm gonna do a voiceover. This was just the beginning of my ride. I want to show you guys what it looks like from getting from my chair to my hand cycle, and I'm doing the transfer. I w eventually want to record it from the outside view so you guys can see how it's done, and then I want to get a recording of me getting out of the chair so it can help people who are new to hand cycling, new paraplegics, so they can help them with the transfers. Yeah, I'm just putting my legs in right now, and then I'm getting ready for my ride. Throughout this video, I'm just hand cycling to. From my house to a local park nearby. It's called Hurac Park, and it's just doing a POV so people can kind of see what I see from hand cycling as compared to a regular bicycle, where you're very high up in the air. Hand cycling is pretty close to the ground. It looks a little high, like higher than what I see, because it's on top of my, the GoPro is mounted on top of my head, and yeah, that's why it looks different from what I actually see, but it gives a pretty good representation. But it look on video, things look very slow, but it's actually a lot, like from what I see, it's a lot faster. Throughout the video, I'm averaging like only about 10 miles per hour, because it's just like a it was a really hot day, and I did not feel like going too fast. But I'm just training for a full marathon right now, and this was a hot day. It's not good to exert yourself a lot on a hot day, because I was already drained at this point. Yeah, like I said, I was already drained from the hot weather, and then already like hand cycling, I got tired early on. This day I had to actually cut my training short. I was only able to do I think it was like 16 or 17 miles this day. I'm usually doing around, I'm at the point where I'm doing 20 miles a day, around there. So this was a, I had to take it easy on this day, because it was like around 90, it had to be like high 80s or 90, low 90s, something like that. And I wasn't in the 90s just yet, but I think it was around like mid to high 80s. So I had to take it a little easy. But enjoy the rest of the clip. Hope you enjoy. Leave a comment or whatever, any suggestions, what you guys want to see. Alright, I'm out. I'll let you guys enjoy the rest of the clip. Thank you. I just had to chime in real quick because this is a very important tip if you're a paraplegic or a hand cycler. When you're taking a turn, a quick turn, you want to lean into the turn. As you can see in this clip, that's why my head goes to the left side, because I'm taking a left turn at a high rate of speed, and I'm leaning into the turn so I don't fall over. And I found this out the hard way, because the first time I went around a fast turn, I wasn't leaning into it, and I actually fell over when I was driving my turn. See, as you see, I found my head went to the left right there, and then it came back up because I was leaning into the direction I was turning. So like I said, I was coming around a fast turn one time. It was my first time, and I didn't know that you had to lean or anything like that, and I actually tipped over. So, keep that in mind whenever you're hand cycling. Lean into fast turns. It's safer.